for later. Easier when I was a kid.
Thank you.
I'd have to leave something else behind.
On the road.
And her lover was killed by machines. I'm sure it's a lie.
Go on and give Assis those trophies.
I thought I told you.
I'm here to present trophies to the Sunhawk of the Lodge. 3 Sawtooths, 2 Ravagers, and a Stalker for good measure.
I suppose Talana helped you with this.
I brought these down myself. Will you accept them?
Fine. Yes. I accept them. But tell Talana she should stop playing with sludge if she wants to get Redmaw. More trophies? No? Then you're not welcome in my presence.
When I gave him my trophies, Assis said you should be spending more time finding Redmaw than helping me.
That bunghead isn't wrong. But there isn't time to find Redmaw right now. You're gonna help with something else.
Oh? And what might that be?
Meet me outside. You want to help? Here's someone who needs it. Go ahead, Ilsadi.
I live in Lonelight, northeast of here. I barely escaped because Glinthawks attack anyone who ventures out. You have so few shards. Will you help? We have nowhere else to turn.
Sometimes members receive an honorarium for the hunt. Aziz should have accepted this one, but he refused. The price was too low.
How generous.
In the past, I would have gone with Takas to handle this. But what say you and I take it on? I'll meet you at Lone Light.
What about Redmaw?
Are you in or not?
All right. I'll meet you there as soon as I can.
I'll make sure Ilsadi makes... About time you showed up. More Glinthawks incoming!